You're watching Prophetic Drive Time. I'm Eli Lasky. Let's get into this word. So I won't be long. I won't be long at all. This is not a long message at all, but I felt the Lord wanted me to get on today. He said peace to me, and he said, I want you to get on and declare peace for someone. So I don't know who this is. If you're somebody who's already subscribed to the channel, or maybe somebody new, but the Lord wants me to declare peace unto you. The Lord is saying peace unto you. He is saying peace unto you, and he wants you to understand that the matters, I don't know what's troubling your heart, but the Lord wants you to know that whatever is bothering you, that it is already settled in heaven, that it is already settled in the courts of heaven. God has already settled the matter. So I don't know what it looks like. I don't know what illusions, what the circumstances are, and what's got you plagued, what's got you troubled in your mind, and what's bringing you sorrow and unrest. But the Lord is saying peace unto you. He said, I've heard you, I've heard your prayers, I've heard your cries, and I'm declaring unto you peace. And he wants you to understand that it is settled in heaven. And that's my word for you. I'm going to pray for you real quickly and pray the Lord's peace upon you. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come before you. We thank you, Heavenly Father, that you are the Prince of Peace, Lord, that you are our peace, Father. So whoever's listening to this word, Father, and is in need of your peace, Father, I ask that you move by your Spirit, Father. Let your anointing, Father, grab hold of them where they are, Father, and give them clarity, Father. I also pray, Father, for insight, Lord. Glory to God. Remove the debris, Father, and the sediments that's causing whatever that's causing the unrest, whatever they can't see clearly, Lord, because I believe I'm perceiving that you're speaking to them, Father, but they're not able to perceive what it is that you're saying, Father. So right now, Father, move by your Holy Spirit, Father, and grant them your shalom, peace. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father, and we give you praise in Jesus' name, Father. We thank you, Lord. Amen. That's my prayer for you. If you guys need further prayer, you can always reach out to us. The email will be in the description. Until then, God send peace unto you. Your matter's already settled in heaven. Talk to you soon. Love you all.